boards and the points, of course. And there's another rebound, so that's 11 for Light.
And McMillan, who's 1 of 8 from the field, just missed from the free throw line. Now, offensive rebound by Alex Light, and he's got 12. Troy Mann went in a little out of control, but Light was there.
12 points and now 12 rebounds after he got that rebound.
And it's a 9-point lead, equals the biggest lead by Salem in the game.